Hello everyone and welcome back to Uncharted 2. In the last episode, we uncovered some magical stuff in this room about where we have to go. And now, in this episode, we have to fight our way out. Because we heard some people coming before. Let's make our location known.
They must have gone right through Jeff.
Controller, what are you doing?
We've got to get back to the entrance.
Controller! Hold on. What? Huh. Good, I'm good now.
Stay low!
Something weird is going on with my controller and I don't know what. But it's annoying. Neat, jump up. Hand threat taken care of. With the sniper dog now. Chloe, whereabouts are you, by the way? It'd be helpful if you were around. I don't even know where shots are coming from now. Oh crap, I didn't even see that guy. Cover, cover, get into cover! Try this again. Go away.
He's over here.
Okay. Good, I'm gonna die again. I'm pretty sure that was a headshot. Just die! Don't you dare kill him, Chloe!
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
I agree. Okay, there's people up here, I'm pretty sure.
I see them!
Refuse to die. Sweet. I'll take credit for that. Chloe, whenever you want to actually start being useful, that would be great. And away we go.
Bring it.
Oh god, no, 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 I'm gonna die. Chloe, help. Damn it. There we go. I could take the shield. Sure, why not? Well, the shield is a bit broken. I mean, wasn't hit once there, but I won't complain.
Grenade!
No. Don't. It's not nice. You could have hurt someone with that.
I've got him.
Do you though? Do you really? I'm being a lot like, I don't know, more, I don't want to say serious, but I don't know, more of a darker tone than I usually have, which is, you know, why I'll try and stop it, because that's not really how I do. Oh, I love this gun. The power of the half cannon.
Hey, get away from me.
He won't die, Chloe.
Come on. Oh shit.
Where are they?
It was a.
I knew this would happen.
Showdown. A duel of sorts.
There they are. Stay down.
Shit. Jeff and Elaine are in trouble. There's a shot. Keep your heads down.
I should take your advice, Chloe. Let's see. Grenade! Oh my god, I killed you, and I know that I did. There we go. I dare you be replaced with someone else.
Watch them out! Move
in!
Incoming!
No. I need more ammo. Or a new gun.
Let's move.
Or just more ammo for my old gun.
We better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
Alright, you're gonna be fine. Alright? Think you can stand?
I think so.
Alright, come on, hop in.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him. What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
You're gonna get us all killed!
All right, buddy, let's go.
Okay. And with the moving on to the next chapter, that will be us for today, so thank you all for watching, and in the next one, we'll see if we can get Elena's cameraman to safety, or if we leave him like we should. So, until then.